Hi guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm doing a second exploration on Oxford the Rebuild by Smile19. So, here we go. In the first video, I've done all that, and I'm going to take a look at this side of the map this time. Alright. Drop this in low three, just cruise along. You know what? I reckon we'll turn and go this side. Instead of staying along here, we'll try and go out this way a bit. Just explore. I'm not even going to pause the game. Look at the map. I'm just going to turn River for Lockup. And that's it. We'll just explore this and have a look. Ooh, this looks like fun. Let's go this way. Whoop. I think the game agreed with the trailer took. Come on. Whoop. Bounce all up there. Come on. May it take a new one with this one. Low two. There we go. Come on. This is one of my favorite vehicles. Probably top it for a watch while I was driving a 2A. Might just turn this up a little bit. Come on. Whoop. Come on. That was not the line I should have taken. Oh. Quick save, right? Come on. Really struggling with this spot. Alright. Low two. And I'm locking that line. Come on. There you go. Come on. No, don't slide back. Come on. No, I shouldn't have done that. That was really getting stuck. Come on. Trilogue, yeah. Not have much luck. Come on. I messed someone up big time. just tried to stay where I was. Now we're really stuck. Spare wheels getting all caught up. Come on, spin back. How did I get myself in this position? Whoa. Actually got turned around. It was close. Never on the right trail. Damn, I'm had messy driving, guys. Come on. Yeah, why not? I've been stuck in this for a couple of minutes now. Have to come back and retry that. Continuing on. Even though I just said I was going to pause and I did. Really sorry about that. This section seems really nice. Come on, nearly there. That was a fun section. Even though I flipped it. That's all part of the fun, I guess. Continue on throughout. Looks like we're on left. Come on. Water gets a little bit deep, but not too bad. What's that over there? It's like it's put an animal there. That looks really awesome. Better go have a quick look. He did. That's sick. That's awesome. Back away out of here. And high, move through her a little bit. It seems not overpowerful and high, which is good. Back to low. Whoa! I like these trails, they're not too challenging. I like the overland in the center is nice. Got a mixture of mud, water. Whereabouts are we? Oh, cool. Fuel station's up here. Not that really need fuel anyway. This map is really nice. Get a bit of move on. That's cool. No bridges to cross over. Camera's probably a little bit funny under the bridge. No. That's the first time. No rocks, or that mud's really soft. That's some mud. Seems like a soft mud. That's wrong one. Back down this. Probably two. Try and stick more to the left a bit. There we go. Back low three. should probably go the other way. I wonder if this mud's getting really thick in the water. Whoop. Yep. That mud's getting a bit thicker. Unless it's got caught on a rock. Back in high, turn left here. Oh, well guys, I really enjoyed this map, so big thank you to Smar19. It was fun, and it's got a really nice mixture of everything. This is cool. That's awesome. Has made the garage actually in the garage. It's locked anyway, I think. Yeah. I should have known that. My mistake. That was gonna fall through. Alright guys, well, that is the end of the video. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.